There were more than 100 speeches last night and over the last 3 days, but this one, this I think may have been the best of all of them.
Thank you. I was born in a small town, in a small car, with a small bell around my neck that would ring like freedom rings. My grandfather was a coal miner and an immigrant. We don't want Charles in charge. We want Barack Obama in charge. Who wants to take their shirts off, huh? And get a little weird?
Well, he's got my vote. I don't know what he's running for.